Welcome to CSE Guru. In this session, we will discuss how to evaluate an expression in C. The expression is A plus 2 greater than B, and this is logical and not C or A not equal to D and A minus 2 less than or equal to E. So here if you are considering, the operators present in this expression are operators, precedence and associativity. So, in this given expression, we need to write the operators according to the priority. So, first we will write the highest priority operator. So, highest priority operator here, if you are considering unary operator not, that is having the highest priority, and you will write here as priority 1, and its associativity is from right to left. And next priority, if you are considering, that is the arithmetic operator addition and subtraction is having next highest priority. So here we will consider it as 2. Associativity is left to right. And the next highest priority operator is relational operator less than or equal to and greater than. This is having third priority. Associativity is left to right. And then equality operator, that is not equal to. And this is having the fourth priority according to our expression, and its associativity is left to right. And then if you are considering, the logical and operator is having the next highest priority, and associativity is left to right. And then logical or operator is having the next highest priority, associativity is left to right. So we need to evaluate this expression according to this priority and associativity. So the given expression is A plus 2 greater than B and not C or A not equal to D and A minus 2 less than or equal to E. So first step, we will apply the rules for the variables A, B, C, D and E. So A value is 11. 11 plus 2 greater than B and not C. C value is 0. Or A value is 11 not equal to D is 7. And A value is 11 minus 2 less than or equal to E value is 5. So first step, we need to apply the priority and we need to consider the highest priority operator in this given expression and evaluate that operator first. So here if you are considering, the highest priority operator is unary NOT operator. So unary NOT operator is nothing but NOT of 0 in the sense 1 and NOT of 1 in the sense 0. So here NOT of 0 is nothing but 1 we will get. And the expressions, the remaining expressions we will write as it is. And the next priority if you are considering, arithmetic operators addition and subtraction. And addition is also there and subtraction is also there. Both is having equal priority. So in that case, we need to go for associativity. Associativity is from left to right. So from left, which operator presents first, that should be evaluated first. So we need to evaluate 11 plus 2 first. So 11 plus 2 is 13 greater than 6. And the remaining expressions as it is, we can write. And the next priority if you are considering, next arithmetic operator, subtraction is having the next highest priority. So we need to evaluate 11 minus 2 next. So 11 minus 2 is 9, less than or equal to 5. So now arithmetic operators are over. The next highest priority is relational operators. The relational operators greater than and less than or equal to operators. So both is having equal priority. So we need to go for associativity. Associativity is from left to right. So from left, which operator presents first? That is greater than operator. So we need to evaluate 13 greater than 6. Yes, 13 is greater than 6. Condition is true. So when the condition is true, the result will be 1. And the remaining expressions as it is, we can write. Next, the next highest priority operator is relational operator less than or equal to. So we need to evaluate 9 less than or equal to 5. Condition false. 9 is not less than or equal to 5. So the result we will get it as 0. When the condition is false, the result we will get it as 0. So now all relational operators are over. Next, we need to go for equality operator, not equal to. So not equal to is having the next highest priority. So we need to evaluate the expression 11 not equal to 7. So 11 not equal to 7. Condition is true. So the result we will get it as 1. Next, we need to evaluate the next highest priority operator, that is logical AND operator. There are two logical AND operator. So here we need to go for associativity. Associativity is from left to right. From left to right, which operator presents first? That should be evaluated first. So we will evaluate 1 and 1. So here if you are considering 1 and 1. So 1 will be considered as true and 0 will be considered as false here. So here true and true. When both the conditions are true means the logical AND operator result will be true only. So 1 and 1 we will get it as 1 only. And the remaining expressions as it is we can write. Next highest priority operator is logical AND operator 1 and 0. So we will get the result. This is true and this is false. In logical AND operation, when both the condition is true means result will be true. In all other cases, result will be false only. So 1 and 0 means result will be 0 only. Next, only one operator is there, that is logical OR operator 1 or 0. Logical OR operator is nothing but when any one of the condition is true, the result will be true. So we will get the result as 1. So we have evaluated this expression and we got the output as 1. So in this way only C compilers will evaluate the C expressions. The next expression is evaluate the expression 10 not equal to 10 or 5 less than 4 and 8. So we need to evaluate the highest priority operator first. So we will order the operators according to the priority. Operators, priority and associativity. So in this expression if we are considering, there is no arithmetic operator. And next highest priority is relational operator. So relational operator here in this expression priority is 1 and associativity is left to right. And the next priority if you are considering equality operator, that is not equal to, this is having the next highest priority, associativity is left to right. And the next highest priority if you are considering logical AND operator, this is having the third priority here, associativity is left to right. And the next highest priority is OR operator, logical OR operator is having fourth priority, associativity is left to right. So we will evaluate this expression according to this operator priority. So here the expression is 10 not equal to 10 or 5 less than 4 and 8. So if you are considering this expression, the operator less than is having the first priority according to this expression. So we will evaluate this expression first, 5 less than 4. So the result of the relational operators usually will be true or false. True in the sense 1 and false in the sense 0. So 5 less than 4, condition false. So the output will be 0. And the remaining expressions as it is we can write. And the next highest priority is not equal to operator. That is 10 not equal to 10. Condition false. 10 is equal to 10. So the result will be 0. 0 or 0 and 8. And next highest priority is logical AND operator. That is 0 and 8. So 0 and 8 if you are considering, 0 will be considered as false. And any non-zero value we can consider as true. Either it may be 1, 2, 3, 4 or any value. We can consider it as true. So that is false and true. So AND operator is nothing but when both the conditions are true means the result will be true. Otherwise the result will be false. So here one condition is false. So the result will be false. Next, we need to give the priority to OR operator, only one operator. So 0 or 0, when both the condition is false means the logical OR operator output will be false only. Any one of the condition is true means result will be true for logical OR. But here both the conditions are false. So here the output will be false only. So the result of this expression is 0. Thank you for watching this video.